and gentlemen, welcome to my presentation. My name is Phuong and I'm in class ES6H at a CEC center. Today, I would like to tell you about my favorite movie. It's Harry Potter. There are 7 parts in Harry Potter, but I like the first part most. Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. Here's the outline. Firstly, I would like to tell you about the general introduction of this film. Secondly, is the plot of this film. My favorite character, my favorite scene, my opinion, and finally is the conclusion. The general introduction. This film is based by a famous book named Harry Potter by J.K. Rowling. The publisher of this film is Bloomsbury, and this film was in 1997. Now, I would like to tell you the main character of this film. First is Harry Potter. His real name is Daniel Radcliffe. Emma Watson as Hermione Granger. Ron Weasley is by Super Sprint. Tom Felton is Draco Malfoy's real name, and Alan Rickman as Severus Snape. The plot of this film. In the beginning of this film, Harry didn't know that he was a wizard. In the build-up, one night Harry received a visit from a man called Harry, and Harry told him he's a wizard. The main story is Harry Potter comes to the Hogwarts school to study there. He studied how to fly the plumes and study many subjects in this school. And he met some friends named Hermione and Ron Weasley. And he was in the Gryffindor house. In the ending, Harry Potter fought with Voldemort. My favorite character is Harry Potter. His real name is Daniel Radcliffe. He was born on the 31st of July in 1980. He is a fictional character and also the main character of this film. My favorite scene is when Harry Potter fought with Voldemort. Harry Potter fought with Voldemort because Voldemort won the Philosopher's Stone. And when Voldemort has this stone, he will live forever. And Harry wanted to stop him. My opinion, I think this movie is a violent movie, a powerful and an intense movie. The conclusion. Today, I have told you the general introduction, the plot of this film, my favorite character, my favorite scene, my opinion of this film. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions? My name.
Who is Voldemort?
Voldemort is evil wizard who killed Harry Potter's parents.
Who are Bloomsbury?
Bloomsbury is a famous publisher from England.
What an intense movie.
I thought in the... Thank you for listening. Goodbye.
Okay.